How to withdraw money from Tonkeeper. Before we start, if you are interested in securing your cryptocurrencies, you can check out Ledger's hardware wallet by clicking the link in the description below. So the first step is you cannot withdraw directly. So what you need to do is to simply open up any third-party exchange that you have account on, and then click on the wallet on the bottom right and click on the deposit crypto. It can be Binance, it can be Bybit or any other third-party crypto exchange. Then you're gonna need to simply search for USDT and then make sure to go with that Toncoin and then copy your deposit address. Then you're gonna need to go back to your Tonkeeper and click on the USDT. Then click on the send button and paste your wallet address. Make sure to copy the USDT memo as well, otherwise your coin will not receive. Then click on the allow paste and click on the continue button. Then you're gonna need to enter the amount and click on the continue and follow the on-screen instructions. And once you have received it into your Binance, you can now convert it into your USD and then you can send it to your bank account, or you can simply go to the P2P exchange market and then click on the sell button on the top left, and then you're gonna simply make sure to click on the payments and make sure that your bank account is selected. Or if you want to go with a specific, you can select any one of these. There are hundreds of them, you can select any one. Once you have selected, you can click on the sell button and then you're gonna need to enter the amount, select the payment method. As you can see, we also have Cash App. If you are in United Kingdom or USA, you can select this and you can enter your cash tag and email address and then follow the on-screen instructions. Click on the sell USDT on the bottom of your screen and you will receive your money into your bank account. So that's the indirect way of how you can withdraw money from Tonkeeper.